Hey you guys, so I know I did a tutorial in a while, so I am going to do a tutorial doing the Lorac Stay Cool palette, and it's a little palette that came out a little while ago, and I got this one last year sometime at Ulta. Okay.